Feels good.
Perfect.
feels good. There.
Thank you. I find the flying creatures most disturbing. They appear in large numbers, protecting the newly transformed Sangrasujas like hornets guarding their hive. It's not clear if that's their only purpose. Perhaps they also gather sustenance and function as scouts.
Where the heck did it go? Yeah, looks like I'm getting closer to its nest. Ugh, what a stench. before.
Hello? Is anyone there?
Bloom? Is that you down there?
Yes, it's me, but who are... Whoa. You're Jesse Renier, sir. Splendiferous.
Care to explain what happened here, Bloom?
Well, I was sent here to investigate reports of a novel breed of sanguisuge. When I arrived, I encountered a group of familiars. Apparently sent here by their masters.
That was a familiar? How come a human turned into that thing so quickly?
Excellent question, sir. My thesis is that their transformation is linked to the blood from these creatures somehow. The how is what I'm stuck on.
We better take one of those things back with us to the lab. Still beats me what those familiars were doing here.
Well, from what I could gather, they were sent on a transport detail, securing a convoy of carts filled with some curious, wriggly little creatures they brought from the Callum sawmill.
We need to check that place out.